So this is the acrylic in the your silicone bowl. If I squeeze this together, see how it's ripped around the edges of the bowl? That means that it's too soft. It's not ready yet. It's ripping like that. Now, at that time, it started to pull away from the silicone. So that tells me that it's getting ready. When you squeeze it and it goes into a nice compact bowl with ball without ripping, it's ready to use for your flasking.